everything that happened tonight. Outstanding performance by Derek. You know, we took advantage of some opportunities early in the game, put some runs on the board, got out front, held on, made all the plays, got an opportunity to get some of those young kids that just got up here yesterday in the game. Everything went our way tonight.
It's kind of the opposite of a lot of those games last week when they got out on you guys early and didn't let you back in.
Yeah. You know, we did a good job against Miller not making him bring the ball in the strike zone, making him use some pitches. And when he did put it in the strike zone, you know, we scratched a couple of hits off him, got a balk. And, you know, the big blow was the one Kins gave us there, the three-run home run. And from that point, you know, we just continued to grind, and everything fell into place.
What impressed you the most about Holland?
Well, he moved the ball around, and to do what he did tonight for seven innings against that lineup, and hold those guys to three or four hits and not put any runs on the board is something special. He really threw the ball well tonight, and he used all his pitches. He didn't make very many mistakes, and, you know, he certainly deserved a lot of credit for that.
CJ and Derek are two lefties who have had a good amount of success this year in general against the Red Sox. Nice to see that against a team like that with that much left-handed power.
Well, the thing is, against that team, whether you're throwing righty or lefty, you have to execute pitches. You have to pitch. You certainly can't get into a slug match with them. You have to pitch. And tonight we pitched. And, you know, the night CJ beat him, he pitched also. So, once they get to going with those bats, it's tough to stop them.
What have you seen from Kinsler? He's had three homers in two games. Same role.
He just gets in the groove like that. Kinsler is a complete ball player. He can do a lot of things. And sometime when you catch him when he's swinging right, he isn't doing anything that we haven't seen him do before.
He can also get a pitcher out of a rhythm when he's on the bases, can't he? I mean, clearly, Miller was bothered by that.
No doubt about it. I think they know we run. You know we will run. And, you know, we separated his attention span right there for a little bit, and it helped us. And that's what you have to do when you're an aggressive team. We consider ourselves aggressive.
This is obviously a matchup coming in of two division leaders. It's September. Back of your mind, you're thinking, you know, down the road, a couple weeks, 3 or 4 weeks, you could see this team again.
No, I don't think like that. I only think about today, which was Friday. And now I'm thinking about tomorrow after you guys finish. We don't think that far ahead because there's no guarantee in this game. You know, we haven't won anything yet. So all I'm thinking about is just trying to play the best ball we can against the Boston Red Sox. And we know what that's all about.
Are you seeing consistency in Derek's approach and his demeanor and his control on the mound?
Well, he's growing up. He's maturing. And each time he gets the ball, it's an area that he haven't visited yet in his career. So, of course, it's maturity and he's growing up. And that's what this game is all about. Derek is young and experienced as far as the amount of innings that he's accumulated. He's never had to handle this type of load before. And each time he goes out there and he handles it, that's a feather in his hat as experience.